How to easily download and install Bilibili app. So if you want to download and install Bilibili app, then what you need to do is first you need to just open up your Play Store or your App Store and then search for the application Bilibili. It might not be available in some regions or it might be available in some regions. So if it's available, you just need to simply go and install it. But if you don't find the Bilibili application, you need to open up your settings on your Android or on your iPhone. And once you open up your settings, you need to just go with the search, and under search, you need to search for country or region. Once you've searched, tap on it, and then you need to go and select another country. Scroll down in the list of countries and select China mainland. Agree to the terms and conditions, select the payment method as none, and then tap on next. And also change your country or your region to China, because Bilibili is an app from China, so make sure that your region is from China. Once doing that, you can go back and search for Bilibili, and now the app might be available. You can go and install it. So that's how you can easily download and install Bilibili app. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.